Good afternoon, children. In today's class, we are going to learn about the division on a number line. So, how can we divide the given numbers on a number line? Let us see how by taking examples. So, take one example here. Example number 1. So, divide. Divide. 6 by 2. Divide 6 by 2 by using number 9. Divide 6 by 2 by using number 9. So how we can be divide 6 by 2 by using a number 9? So first, draw a number line. First, draw a number line and write the numbers from 0. 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. First draw a number line and write the numbers from 0. From 0. So here I have written numbers from 0 to 11. If you want to write numbers from 0 to 15 or from 0 to 20, you can write from 0 to 20. There is no limit to write the numbers on the number line. How many numbers you want to write now? You can write that much numbers. So divide 6 by 2. So how can we divide 6 by 2 by using number line? See here, divide 6 by 2. We can write it as 6 divided by 2. Divide 6 by 2. This we can write it as 6 division sign 2. We can read it as 6 divided by 2. So here, this 6, it is a dividend. 6, it is a dividend. 6, it is a dividend and 2, it is a divisor. 6 is a dividend and 2 is a divisor. So first, take number 6. So first, find the number 6 on the number line. So on the number line, 6 is here. So first find the dividend number 6 on the number line. And second number is 2, which is a divisor. Then what can we do here? From the number 6, jump toward the left side by taking 2 steps until you reach 0. So jump toward the left side. So it is the left side and it is the right side. So it is the left side. This one, this side is the right side. So from the number 6, from the number 6, jump towards the left side by taking 2 steps. Why we should take only 2 steps? Because the divisor is a 2. So in each jump, we have to take 2 steps. So jump towards the left side by taking 2 steps until you reach 0. So 1 step from 6, 1 step, 2 step. So jump. So in 1 jump, then I reach to the number 4. So again, jump by taking 2 steps. So from the 4, step 1, step 2. So jump again. So again I jump here. Then I reach to the number 2. And from the 2, so jump again by taking 2 steps. So step 1, step 2. So here I jumped 1 time, 2 time, 3 times. So here I 3 times. Therefore, 6 divided by 2 is equals to 3. From 6 to 0, here I jumped 3 times by taking 2 steps in each jump. Therefore, 6 divided by 2 is equals to 3. 6 divided by 2 is equals to 3. So, this is how we can divide by using a number line. So, take here one more example. Example number 2. So, divide 8 by 2. Divide 8 by 2 or 8 divided by 2. So, how can we divide 8 by 2 by using a number line? So, first what can we do here? First draw a number line. And write the numbers from 0. 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. In the second one example, 8 it is a dividend, 2 it is a divisor. So it is a dividend. And this one is a divisor. So first what can we do here? So first find the dividend number 8 on the number line. So find here, where is 8? It is here on the number line. And the divisor is a 2. So the divisor is a 2. Then what can we do here? Next, from the 8 jump, towards the left side by taking 2 steps. From the 8 jump towards the left side by taking 2 steps until you reach 0. So jump here. In each jump we have to take 2 steps. So from the 8 step 1, step 2. So jump here. And from the 8 jump by taking 2 steps. So 1 step, 2 steps. So jump. Then I reach the number. After jumping from 8, then I reach the number 6. From 6, again jump by taking 2 steps. So step 1, step 2. So jump again. Then I reach the number 4. Then from the 4, jump again by taking 2 steps. So from the 4, step 1, step 2. Jump again. And from the 2, jump again by taking 2 steps. So step 1, step 2. So jump here. So now I jumped 1 time, 2 time, 3 times, 4 times. So it is 1 time, 2nd 1 time, 3rd 1 time, 4th 1 time. Therefore, 8 divided by 2 is equals to 8 divided by 2 is equals to 4. So this is how we can divide by using a number line. So first what can we do here? First draw a number line. And in the given division, 8 is a dividend. So first find the number 8 on the number line, that is a here. And in the given division, 2 is a divisor. 2 is a divisor. So from the 8 jump towards the left side by taking 2 steps. Jump 8 towards the left side by taking 2 steps. So jump until you reach to the number 0. Compulsory we have to jump until you reach 0. So divisor is 2. In each jump we have to take 2 steps. divisor is a 2. So how much the divisor given? Divisor is given now. That much steps we have to take in each step. So take here one more example. So example number 3. So divide 9 divided by 2. 9 divided by 2. So divide 9 by 2 by using a number 9. So first what can we do here? First draw a number 9. So first draw a number 9. And write the numbers from 0. 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. So first you draw a number 9. See here in the third one, example 9, it is a dividend. 9, this one is a dividend. And 2, it is a divisor. 2, it is a divisor. So first, what we have to do here? First, find the dividend number on the number 9. So where is 9 on the number 9? That is a here. On the number 9, 9 is a here. And the divisor is a. So instead of taking 2, take here a 3. Because in the 2 examples already we have taken 2 only. So take here 3. 9 divided by 3. So 9 is a dividend, 3 is a divisor. So first find dividend number 9 on the number 9. So on the number 9, 9 is a here. And 3 is a divisor. So now what can we do here? So jump 2 towards the left side. Jump from the 9 towards the left side. And in each jump we have to take 3 steps. In each jump we have to take 3 steps. And we have to jump until to reach 0. So jump from the 9 towards the left side until to reach 0. And in each jump we have to take 3 steps. So from the 9, step 1, step 2, step 3. So step 1, step 2, step 3. So jump 9 to 6. So after jumping from 9 by taking 3 steps, then I reach to the number 6. And from the 6, again jump by taking 3 steps. So from the 6, step 1, step 2, step 3. So jump again. And then I reach to the number 3. And from the 3, jump again by taking 3 steps. So step 1, step 2, step 3. So now jump. Then finally I reach the number 0. So here I jumped 1 time, 2 times, 3 times. It is the first one time, second one time, third one time. Therefore 9 divided by 3, 9 divided by 3 is equals to 3. 9 divided by 3 is equals to 3. So this is how we can divide by using a number 9. Take one more example here. Example number 4. So divide 10 by 2. So 10 divided by 2. So divide 10 by 2 on a number 9. So first what can we do here? First we have to draw a number 9. So draw a number 9. 0, 1, 2, नाइन टेन इलेवन ट्वेल्व एंड ना टेन डिवाइडेड बाय टू टेन इट इज अ डिविडेंड टू इट इज अ डिवाइजर सो फर्स्ट फाइंड द डिविडेंड नंबर टेन ऑन द नंबर लाइन सो ऑन द नंबर लाइन टेन इज अ हियर एंड द डिवाइजर इज अ टू देन व्हाट कैन डू हियर डिवाइजर इज अ टू सो फ्रॉम द टेन जंप टू वर्ड द लेफ्ट साइड फ्रॉम द टेन जंप टू वर्ड द left side until to reach 0 by taking 2 steps in the each jump so jump from the 10 by taking 2 steps because the divisor is a 2 so step 1 step 2 then jump and from the 10 from the 8 again jump By taking two steps, so step one, step two, so jump again. Then I reach to the number six, and from the six, jump again, by taking two steps. So step one, step two, and now jump. We must have to jump until to reach zero. So now. We reach to the 4 and from the 4 jump again by taking 2 steps. So step 1, step 2. So jump again. Then I reach to the number 2 and from the 2 jump again by taking 2 steps. So step 1, step 2. So jump here. Finally I reach to the number 0. So now I jumped 1 time, 2 time. 3 times, 4 times, 5 times. So from the 10 to 0, I jump here 5 times. Therefore, 10 divided by 2 is equal to 5. From 10 to 0, I jump here 5 times by taking 2 steps in each jump. Therefore, 10 divided by 2 is equal to 5. This is how we can divide by using number line. Okay, for today's class, it's enough and we'll continue in the next class.